Among U.S. immigrants, Filipinos in the U.S. have to wait the longest to send for their families. This long wait time for family-based petitions could finally be shortened if presidential hopeful Hillary Clinton gets elected.
You know, I've been an advocate for Filipino Americans for a long time. I was one of the senators who worked hard to make sure that Filipino war veterans got the benefits that they had earned and had not yet been delivered to them. And I want to take a hard look at how we can expedite family reunification. That should be our highest priority. We need comprehensive immigration reform to take care of the people who are here. And as part of that, we need to be expediting family reunification for people who have been waiting in line in order to try to get rid of that backlog.
Filipino Americans make up the largest voting bloc in the Silver State. And when asked if she will involve Asian Americans in her administration, this is what the former First Lady had to say.
Absolutely. I'm so proud to have so much support from Asian Americans because I feel strongly that this is a community that needs to be at the table. The contributions you've made, the work that you have done needs to be recognized. I intend to have an administration that really does include a lot of Asian Americans, and I've worked with so many Filipino Americans over the years, have so many friends, know so many people, that I am confident we're going to have a very good representation from the Filipino American community too.
Clinton, meantime, expressed support for the Philippines on the territorial dispute in the West Philippine Sea. She said the Philippines took a step in the right direction when it filed the case against China in the International Arbitral Tribunal.
Well, I have been very strongly in support of the Philippines in this dispute. And I am proud of the Philippines for taking their dispute to the international court. I thought that was a very wise decision because there should not be any seizure of any territory until there is some kind of resolution that is legal. So I have supported the Filipino government in taking the action that they have in the courts, and I have visited the Philippines when I was Secretary of State to show my support for them to be able to protect their coastline and their possessions, the territories that the Philippines claim. So I'm going to continue to support the Philippines. You are a close friend of the United States. You are a treaty ally. We have a mutual defense pact. The Philippines are helping themselves, but they're also asking for help from the United States, which I'm very pleased we are giving to you. So you can count on me to protect the interests of the Philippines in the South China Sea or the West Philippine Sea, because it's important that these disputes be handled in a diplomatic and legal manner, not by force or seizure.
After securing her victory in Nevada, Clinton's next stop is a Democratic South Carolina primary next week. Bev Llorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.